time now for the second run here in Garmisch-Partenkirchen. The crowd have built up all day. They're making a lot of noise. There's a great atmosphere here. Marcel Hirscher fan club out in force. We're not too far away from the Austrian border here in southern Germany. As the athletes have had a chance to inspect the second run course. Sent by Reina of Sweden. Andrienko there of Russia. And a great job from bib 46 to make the second run. But everyone chasing Marcel Hirscher. Sam Krancic will be third to go. Hirscher 1.99 ahead of the rest of the field. An eternity in ski racing. A chance now to look at the presentation of this. closing that gap, and you'd think he will on home snow. And what a day for Benny Reich. We don't know if he'll continue on the World Cup tour next season. Great to see the Austrian veteran back on the World Cup podium. It was a day that favoured experience and smart skiing. That is exactly what Benny Reich brought to the party. Neureuther, a wonderful second run to jump up from fourth after run one to second. Delighted to be on the podium, of course, on home snow in his hometown. I think when he was in top spot after his run, I think he knew that unless something unbelievable happened, unthinkable, and Hirscher skied out, it was going to go the way of Marcel Hirscher today. So many positives to take. Hirscher, the winner. Maximum effort, as you heard him say. One of the biggest winning margins in the history of men's alpine skiing. Performance that'll live long in the memory, just of Hirscher, but ski racing fans worldwide. A pure demonstration of giant slalom skiing from the Austrian superstar. On course for another Crystal Globe in giant slalom. Just 188 points ahead of Ligeti with just 200 left to play for. Well, we're not far from the Austrian border here, and many Austrians making the trip across to Garmisch-Partenkirchen here in Bavaria. In southern Germany, just a few moments away from podium celebrations. Operation begins from another great weekend here at Garmisch-Partenkirchen. The gates will be pulled, the safety netting removed. That's the Florian Isef fan club traveling up from northern Italy. Isef finishing down in 24th place today, not quite the result he was after. the Italians. Roberto Nani in seventh place today. Just have a look at the trophies, lovely trophies. You see the K for the Kandahar. Nice to see trophies that are a little bit different, unique to each venue, as we're just a few moments away from the podium presentations taking place. There's Neureuther making his way into the area for the presentations to begin. Local man, of course. Son of Christian Neureuther and Rosie Mittermeier. Grew up in this part of the world. What a ski racing family that is. Just waiting on Benny Reich and Marcel Hirscher to make their way in. There's today's winner, Marcel Hirscher. He's used to this now. Today, his 30th World Cup win. How many more will he go on to achieve in his career? So the podium presentation about to get underway here in Garmisch.
Audi FIS Alpine Ski Weltcup 2015, Garmisch-Partenkirchen, Deutschland, Riesenslalom der Herren. Audi FIS Alpine Ski World Cup 2015, Garmisch-Partenkirchen, Giant Slalom. Men, meine Damen und Herren, herzlich willkommen zur offiziellen Siegerehrung des heutigen Riesenslaloms der Herren. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Winners Award Ceremony of the Men's Giant Slalom of today, 1st of March. Und das sind sie, die drei auf dem Podium heute. Dritter Platz, Benny Reich, Österreich. Felix Neureuther, Deutschland auf 2. Und Platz 1, Marcel Hirscher, Österreich. Also, Benny Reich am dritten Platz.
Benny Reich jogging his way onto the podium in third place.
Und zweiten Platz, auf dem Stocker, Felix
Neureuther. Been on the podium for some time. What a reception Neureuther gets from the fans that have stuck around for the prize giving. Always special to do it on home snow.
And the winner takes it all. Der Sieger, erster Platz, winner of the men's giant slalom, Marcel Hirscher, Österreich.
From Hirscher, the day that will go down in the history books of men's alpine skiing. Winning by over 3 seconds in Garmisch-Partenkirchen.
Die Preise werden nun überreicht. Ladies and gentlemen, the prizes will be given by für den Drittplatzierten. Manfred Baldauf, Präsident des Bayerischen Skiverbands, übergibt den Preis an den Drittplatzierten. Preis für den Zweitplatzierten wird überreicht von Peter Fischer, dem Präsidenten des Skiclubs Garmisch und dem Geschäftsführer des OK oder der OK Weltcup. Peter Fischer übergibt den Preis an Felix Neureuther.
Peter Fischer there. From the Garmisch Ski Club, hands over the trophy. Second place to Felix Neureuther, a special moment for him as well. Just the winner this trophy to give
away.
Und die
Trophäe für den Sieger. The winner's trophy will be given by Christina Westenberger. Christina Westenberger, Repräsentantin von Audi, übergibt die Trophäe an den Sieger, an Marcel Hirscher.
Winner's trophy handed over to Marcel Hirscher by Christina Westenberger for Audi, long-time partner of the FIS Alpine Ski World Cup Tour.
Zu Ehren des Gewinners wird jetzt die Nationalhymne gespielt. To honor the winner, the national anthem will be played. The national anthem of Austria, Österreich. Top 3 des heutigen Riesenslaloms. Gestern in der Abfahrt dreimal Österreich. Heute ein Österreicher Sandwich mit deutschem Belag mit Felix Neureuther. Marcel Hirscher ganz oben auf dem Stockerl mit einer unfassbaren